thank you so much for your beautiful playing. I had already watched your Bononcini, your sonata. It was great. So I was so impressed. So beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for, it's great. And today I've chosen the Berlioz.
Okay.
Because, but you're playing for all the other pieces also. So great. I have almost nothing to say about your playing. Yeah, so really, only a few things. It's okay. Mm-hmm. I hope it will be informative. But so let's begin with. So have you ever played this piece in an orchestra?
I did.
You know, this section is very famous for the viola auditions.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been playing in an orchestra in Tokyo over 30 years, so so I have played this piece many times with various conductors. So but it is always very exciting to play this piece. So let's begin. So it's really great.
Thank you.
So only several minor things, but from the beginning, the very first note is the upbeat for the melody, but it's really the end of the sentence before. So, and why, I don't know why Berlioz slurred these two notes. You know, the last note of the sla is the beginning of the theme. So it's curious. I don't know why he writes like this, but so it's clear that it begins, the melody is from here. Maybe he want to he wants to express some kind of fade in effect to the theme. So for that, you can do the crescendo in a short term, but if you can do the crescendo efficiently, it works, I think. So just give me a little bit more crescendo to begin with the theme. So can you try this section again?
Sure.
Yeah, beautiful. Thank you. Yeah, I love it very much. So thank you so much. So let's go on. Yeah. Thank you. Here comes again the crescendo in short time. So I think it's actually a little bit difficult to express. So you can take the a little bit time on this E note, the pickup for the here. Upbeat eighth note, you can take a little bit more time.
Okay.
How do you think so? Yeah. How do you think about it? You think so? Yeah. Would you please try it?
Sure.
Yeah. Thank you. From here. Till here. You have the rehearsal numbers?
Yes.
In your part. So the next bar is number two. Mm-hmm. So the bar before, bar, two bars before number two, we have the very big crescendo, and here is the one of the climax. Is that right? I think so.
The pause for the eighth note?
Yeah. No. I mean the 16th passage.
Okay. Yes.
Mm-hmm. So you can make the climbing feeling, so to the last E note. So here also, my feeling, you can take a little more time. Mm. A lot of conductors want so, for my experience. Yeah. So you should, yeah. Can you play? Yeah, sure. Would you please?
Mm-hmm.
From the yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Even more. Yeah. And step by step, you can take more bow in the 16th passage. So you can make the crescendo efficiently.
Okay.
Yeah. Would you please try it?
Sure. Yeah.
Thank you. Even more.
Even more.
Yeah. And before that section, you can see the decrescendo. So it makes to express the crescendo that coming after that is would be more easier to express the crescendo. So please do the decrescendo precisely. So. Yeah, even more, and you can take time on the 16th passage. Yeah, don't be hurry. Great, bravo. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, let's go on. Great. Thank you. Yeah, great. So the rehearsal number two, just the beginning. It's a begin the, but it begins from the high position, you know. Da 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 da. Again, you can sing a little bit with confidence. So here also on this quarter note, you can take time a little bit more, the top note, top E note. Yeah, is it clear? So would you please play from the two bars before number two?
Okay.
Again, even more overdue, please.
Okay.
Yeah. Great, bravo, I love it, thank you. So beautiful, yeah. So let's continue from the bar, third bar of number two. Yeah, great. Yeah, it sounds very good, very nice, very beautiful. Thank you. So, we have had the high point already before the number two, but actually here comes the real high point comes again. So for my opinion, it should be you can take more time here. It's really it don't be in a hurry. So it's yeah, big stage for you. So, and before that, this passage should be not so much open, because this phrase is ending where you come to the so. For my feeling, it's a little bit not natural to begin with something with this. So the total melody line should be beautiful. So would you please try it? You understand what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you try from the third bar of number two? Thank you. It's yeah. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. But a little bit lost strength. So a little bit too much shy. It's great. But yeah. Can you hear me again? Mm-hmm. Can you hear again? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Please try once more.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you, great. The high point was very beautiful. So before that, here you can see the crescendo molto in the sixth bar of number two. So here, please don't be in a hurry. Yeah, don't hurry. You can take steady and confidential tempo. So don't be in a hurry. I know you don't hurry, but it sounds like that, so take a little bit more time. Would you please, once again, play once again? Mm-hmm. The same section?
The same section. Was it
yeah.
Third bar of two, or was it later?
Bar two is, I prefer bar two, from bar two. Number two, yeah.
Oh, the whole rehearsal?
Would you please? Yeah.
Okay.
Beautiful, but even more on the third beat of the sixth verse of number two, I prefer a little bit more time. Yeah, and and other things, to make the next coming going down phrase. It's going down, but don't lose the strength of the inner strength. It should be yeah. So it will be great. So would you mind?
No problem.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, again, yeah, the same press from number two, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. It's, yeah, great. Really beautiful. So thank you so much. And here comes the yeah, the tough press comes. And yeah, you play very precisely, and there's no problem, I think. But if it's possible, a little bit more legato feeling. Would you try? So not so much activity with your left hand. It should be minimum activity. So can you try? It's a little bit difficult, I know, but maybe. Yeah, sure. I'm sure you can. So would you please try? Yeah. Yeah, beautiful. So, yeah, great.
Okay.
That's all that I want to, so I can suggest you, so.
Okay.
Is there any questions? Is there any question? No?
Did you think the tempo overall, I feel like when I first started playing just now, I started faster than in the recording, but I still were not sure. Was the tempo, the overall tempo of it, was it all right, or?
Actually, when you play this section, this piece in orchestra, it depends on the conductor, of course. But yeah, tempo you play today, it was so, good, I think. It was comfortable for me, Yeah, this is so beautiful.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I'm very happy to be able to work with you, so.
Likewise. Thank you.